Hey, I invented the backdoor escape, okay? What's up?
Well, since you showed up, Mom thinks I'm nuts, Rory Buck wants to kill me, and I'm pretty sure my dad's a snowman.
So what's the problem? Hey, I know yesterday was a rough day. Things will get better.
Quit following me. I mean, think about it. You're a snowman. People are gonna see you and cut you up in little numbered ice cube trays.
Fine. If that's the danger of hanging out with you, fine. I'll take the chance.
Fine.
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 Fine. Fine. Really fine. Fine as wine. You know, what?
I can't believe I let you talk me into this.
I think we look kind of, you know, cute.
Shh. Somebody's gonna hear you. Hey, check it out. What's up with that?
Dude, he ditched us for a snowman.
Oh, man. Nobody knows about this place. I come here to think.
Well, it's really cool.
Yeah. I've been here a lot this year. You know, Dad? I'm sorry I gave you back the harmonica.
Ah, don't worry about it. You were mad. I'd be mad, too. Can I ask you why you quit playing hockey?
Hockey's not that great.
Yeah, right. That's why the last person you see before you go to sleep every night is Wayne Gretzky on your wall, right? Tell you what. We're here. Let's work on the J shot.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, I see. It's like that. Okay. Okay, looks like I'm working out by myself, even though I haven't played hockey in a year. If I can find a rock, I can use it as a puck, seeing as how I'll be playing all alone.
All right, all right! I'll skate. Just stop belly aching.
We're gonna get our nice bounce, we're gonna get set up. Man, this was a lot easier when I had legs. Okay, we're gonna stay nice and relaxed, real loose. And then we come through, we snap our wrists. Now, just before we do that, I make this little move here. Oh, yeah! Well, that goalie could sue me for whiplash.
That's pretty cool.
Well, that's a little thing I like to call the J shot, Charlie. Now, let's play some hockey. Are you looking for the power? Then bring it, son! Now that's a J shot, dude.
I did it.
Yeah, that's you. That is all you, man.
I didn't score.
Hey, life is full of setbacks. Look at me. I'm a snowdrift with arms. You can give up, or you can keep firing the puck, bud. What do you think?
All right, give me the puck.
Yes. Woo! Oh, there's a lot of wood. Thanks for that. Thanks, right?
Yes.
Hey, man, nice shot. All right.
Woo!
Yeah! Oh, okay. All right, you got... Hey! Okay, you got the... Hey! All right. Woo!
Dad, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Hey, you know, I think you got the J shot. I think you got the J shot down.
All right, come on, let's go home. Okay, come on, come on.
Whew. You played great today, dude.
Thanks for teaching me the J-shot.
I just can't wait to see you use it. You gotta get back on the team, Charlie.
No, I don't think so.
I do. I think you're letting your friends down, and I think you're letting yourself down.
But wait a second.
No buts. Now, I want to talk to you about your schoolwork.
What about it?
Hey, I saw your report card on the fridge. You got some serious jam to do, buddy.
Hey, guys. Hey, Coach.
Charlie.
I'd like to get back on the team.
What? You ditched us, Charlie, remember?
Look, are you alone, or do we have to bring your snowman buddy along, too?
I told you there'll be no mention of snowmen in this car.
I don't know, Charlie.
Well, I do. I say we let him back on the team. Everybody deserves a second chance.
Go get your stuff.
Yeah.
Go, Charlie!
No way! With Frostback, we're gonna kick the other people.
Yeah, really.
Hey. They let me back on the team. Listen, Dad, about last night, I...
Hey, Charlie, it's okay, buddy. What time did they drop the puck?
11:30. But, Dad, you don't gotta come, really.
I know that.
Yeah, I know. I'm starving.
He's talking to the snowman again.
What'd I say, Tuck?
Shake it, Charlie!
Remember, arms and wrists.
Straight but relaxed.
Thanks again, Dad. See you after the game.
Oh, man, the sun is brutal. I mean, I am literally melting my... You know something? I didn't come all the way from the hereafter to miss another one of my kids' hockey games. Hey, Chet, listen. Chet, I know we've had our differences, but I got a game to catch. I really could use your help. So how are we gonna do this, Chet?